Wenceslas looked out on the feast of Stephen, when the snow lay round about, deep and crisp and even, brightly shone the moon that night, though the frost was cruel, when a poor man came inside, gathering